4 people are reported dead and over 100 others have been infected with Legionnaires' disease in Portugal. Victims in the Lisbon area include a 66-year-old man and an 81-year-old woman, both already seriously ill. Caused by the Legionella bacteria, the disease is caught by breathing in droplets of contaminated water.